I know she called me Uncle Fred.
Does she really? Well, she and her daughter were there, and they said that they just flew in for that first game because her daughter, she's coaching her daughter's team. She's got a travel team, and they have a tournament this weekend. Come on, 1-3. You know where it's at now. Nope. Down on the park, but now there. Get your timing down. Get your timing down. You're all right.
In the hole.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Go 20.
You got it,
swing through that ball. Swing hard. Keep a good eye on it, 2-4. You got a battle up there.
Two strikes, two outs, let's go, seven!
Fight it off, battle, battle, battle. All right, full count now. It's there, airmail it. 8-3, top of the third.
What did y'all have on Brian?
15.
Starting to get warm.
Yep.
Yeah,
and
it's like
we just need it to pass close so we get the cool breeze.
Oh, look, there she was.
Hey, we got about 30 minutes left and we don't care. That's right. We will. Y'all not through, though. Y'all have to play another one.
Yeah. Do y'all know any of the Hollingsworth and Sulphur? Brian Hollingsworth, Lindsey.
So three up, three down. Go.
Shut them down this inning. Because I'm sure they're not going to let them pitch that much more. And we don't have many more pitches left for if I have to sit in more than 24 hours.
Hey, 20, just a single 20.
Got him. Oh, okay. If it had been a good throw, we'd have had him.
Throw strikes, 20. Throw strikes.
You hustle too far.
We need strikes. Yeah. Look what I found, Mom.
Pretty pitch.
There it is.
Grayson, toes on the line, man. Let's go. Yeah! There you go.
All right, Cajuns, you got one out. One out.
Thank you.
There's you save me for tomorrow. Bubba, how you doing?
You been playing?